Are you looking to gain deeper insight into your jurisdiction's energy opportunities and potential to meet your energy goals? You've come to the right place. The State and Local Planning for Energy Platform, or SLOPE, can help you visualize your energy future. To get started, go to gds.nrel.gov/slope. You'll start on the homepage, where you can learn the basics of what SLOPE has to offer in energy efficiency, renewable energy, and sustainable transportation data. You can also set up an account, allowing you to customize and save settings such as your preferred location, data sets, and time frame relevant to your planning area. Now, let's explore the Data Viewer by selecting the Data Viewer tab at the top of the page. This treasure trove of data allows users to explore various data layers and generate jurisdictionally resolved visualizations of clean energy potential and projections. To select a database, click on the sandwich icon on the upper left-hand side of the Data Viewer. A scrollable list will appear where you can select your desired data layer. By default, net electricity and natural gas consumption at the state level is applied. But you can select any of the available layers to view data relevant to your questions. As you select various data layers, you'll see the map repopulate with new data visualized by uniquely colorized scales. Refer to the legend below the map to see corresponding values. By default, states will display on the map. Click the folded map icon on the left side of the display to select and view the data by county or city level where available. In some data layers, you can use the time slider above the map to visualize projected data over time. Choose your desired jurisdiction either by zooming in and clicking on the map, or clicking the magnifying glass icon and typing your jurisdiction into the search bar. Remember, you can customize and save your preferred location by setting up a user account. Once your location is selected, additional dynamic visualizations will generate alongside the map, revealing invaluable information, projections, comparison charts over time, and much more related to your selected data layer. Another useful tip: know that you can select and deselect any of the data filters at the bottom, and the dynamic visualization will rescale itself to display only selected values. Filters that are deselected will appear a slightly muted gray color. Let's use SLOPE to answer a question about clean energy potential in Florida. By selecting the data layer Aggregate Renewable Energy and clicking on the state of Florida, we can get a quick idea of the technology with the highest generation potential. For Florida, it's utility scale PV, concentrating solar power, and offshore wind. We would use SLOPE to explore how generation potential of those technologies compares across counties and with electricity consumption, and might even explore the cost effectiveness of each technology through the levelized cost of energy data layer to find the best fit to meet our specific clean energy goals. Users who want to gain insight and answer specific questions can utilize SLOPE's wide range of data sets to make more informed energy planning decisions that maximize cost-effective opportunities and potential. Now that you understand the SLOPE platform, start exploring and gain more insight to make informed, data-driven decisions toward a cleaner tomorrow.